This is a privately listed house in Mussomeli. It is listed for 30,000 negotiable. It was originally two houses and has since been combined. Marble staircase leads upstairs to a living room on one side. Good sized room with high ceilings. All of the furniture stays in the house as part of the sale. A big armoire sort of thing built into the side. There's a good sized bathroom up here. Full bath, tub, beautiful view out the window. Off of the kitchen, which is just over here, there is quite a large terrace. The kitchen's in good condition, granite countertops, tile ceiling, small table. They use the same granite for the table. And then quite a large terrace with an incredible view out over the roofs of Mussomeli and the countryside. Very big terrace. There's a small storage room here. You could put your water heater in or outdoor furniture in the winter. Floors are in good condition. Mainly needs some treatment for the moisture and some updating. Downstairs are four rooms that are mirrored to each other. So there's one large room with a small room off of it. So possibly a bedroom and a big bathroom attached, ensuite. There are these large sort of balconette style windows. This one, the shades don't open all the way, but you can see the view through there. On the other side is the same thing. Large bedroom, quite high ceilings, and a small room at the other end. Here you can see the view better. This is the view from the bedroom. Really lovely. And this one also has the small room off to it, which could easily be an ensuite bath and a closet, walk-in closet. There is a funny little storage room here. This was where the stairs once were between the two houses. You can see over here there's a bit of water damage on the ceiling coming through from the terrace above. It needs to be resealed. These stairs are from when they were two houses. The stairs to nowhere sort of thing has been left behind with the door. But a really nice little place for about 30,000 euros in Mussomeli.